I've been with this man for years. I've had kids with him. I own a house with him. And you think you can just come into my life and take him away from me? I don't think that's gonna happen. All right, sweetie, you know what? Me and you are gonna sort this out right here, right now. Look, Curdy, what are you doing? Stop. What, Ashley, are you okay? Little Curdy, you can't do that. You can't just come out here beating people up. It's not okay. You are going absolutely crazy. You just can't accept the fact that I love somebody else. You know what? I'm not getting out of this palace. You three, get away from my palace, because I technically still own it. No. Yes. Get away from my palace right now. It's in my name, so I can do what I want. Leave. Fine. You stay here and we'll leave. We'll be fine. I'll be just happy without you. Come on, guys. We don't need her. You don't need this house. We don't need her in our lives. We can just tend on perfectly without her. Let's go. Come on, guys. I actually kind of know a place where we can go. It's where I've been living for. It's where me and baby Donna have been living for a while, okay? Come on.